thing going.
Huh? You have rope or handles. Grab whichever one works better for you. Use your biceps to hold yourself nice and straight. You want to have your shoulders directly above your hips. Good posture. You want to try to maintain that position the whole ride down. A few things to keep in mind when you are going down. Push your forearms to the outside of the sled to hold yourself in there nice and tight. And shrug your shoulders to help minimize head movement from bouncing around. Alright? Any questions?
Track. Well, thanks for riding, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. How was it? Did you guys enjoy it?
Oh, good.